The anglerfish is a bony fish with a creative adaptation on its head. A modified dorsal fin ray acts as a lure to attract prey. The shape and size of the lure varies by species. An anglerfish's large mouth is sometimes filled with sharp, translucent teeth. The stomach can be expanded, allowing the fish to swallow prey twice its size. Anglerfish will eat just about anything that they attract by waving their lure back and forth. They can be found worldwide. Most are quite small, but they vary in size from less than an inch to over 3 feet long. Some inhabit the open ocean, while others prefer the sea floor. Many species inhabit the deep sea, sometimes over a mile below the surface. Others inhabit shallow tropical waters. For those that inhabit the seafloor, their pectoral and pelvic fins can perform as feet, allowing them to walk along the bottom. The tip of the lure is luminescent in deep-sea anglerfish. The glow is produced by millions of light-producing bacteria. The luminous bacteria are thought to be acquired from the water. The glow attracts prey in the dark, deep ocean environment. This luring strategy is especially advantageous in the deep ocean, where food is scarce, making searching and hunting for prey exhausting. In some anglerfish species, the male is much smaller than the female, often less than an inch long, and they have no lure. Instead of continually seeking the abyss for a female, the male has evolved into a permanent or temporary parasitic mate. Some male anglerfish have a stunted or incomplete digestive system. They have to find and attach themselves to females or die of starvation. To aid in successfully finding a mate, some parasitic males have enhanced olfactory organs that enable them to detect the pheromones released by a nearby female. When the male anglerfish bites the female, he releases an enzyme that dissolves the tissue around his mouth and her skin, fusing them together, connecting to her bloodstream. The male becomes dependent on its mate for nutrients. The male atrophies, losing his eyes, then his internal organs, until only the reproductive organs remain functional. At this point, the female anglerfish is able to fertilize her own eggs. A female can carry 6 or more males on her body. In all other vertebrate species, such a fusion of tissues would trigger a significant immune response. This is because an animal's immune system attacks cells it recognizes as foreign. In other anglerfish species, the male is closer in size to the female, and he only encounters her to mate. These males spend the rest of their lives hunting for themselves and swimming freely. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.